I don't know why you do that shit, but that shit is weird, bro. I would not do that if I was you. It's weird, bro. Yeah. Sucking on shit, man. That's something here, bro. Yeah, it's already going. Six, what time y'all playing in the Super Bowl? Six leaves. Oh, he only 72 speed. Oh, wow. I didn't even have to go and make this nigga. I could have made somebody else. Selfie lead. I just was just inside the numbers. No. Awareness. He gotta have 95 overall and 95 throwing power for gunslinger. And he has to have 90 awareness for high route master. That's weak as fuck. God damn, dude. That really sucks. Yeah, they did him dirty, but it's all good. I'm still fuck with him. Hold on, bro. Let me do this first. What else do I want? I want. So I got selfie lead. I want pocket dead eye. Perfect pack at pass accuracy from the pocket. Yeah, I'll take it. What is pass lead elite? Yeah. 1500 and 3 AP. I'm about to see now. That Yeah. I wouldn't got Jared Goff to see what he about. Nah, I want to fuck with him and see what he see how he play. I mean, the Rams. Nah, he a field general. I mean, he a Rams player, so of course he was gonna be on the team, dog. He's definitely gonna be on the team, but I'm about to see how we play now. I just want to check him out a little bit, you know. Throw power, okay. Ain't bad. See what Jared Goff do. What? Stop it. What's the difference between set feet lead and pass lead elite though? Yeah, but what makes it better is it. I don't know. I'm about to see it, man. I'm about to see what Jared got through. I might get real cute and play weekend league with him, dog. For real. I might try to get cute and play weekend league with him. Get my ass beat out of weekend league, fucking around. What you pulling packs? Well, you ain't got no coins left. How much you got? Shit happens that way. His release is kind of quick, dog. Yeah. A defensive playbook. Goff actually got a pretty decent release, dog. I'm streaming on YouTube. I always stream. Oh my God, dog. Why did he throw it like that? Yeah, he took that back. That was a bad throw on my part. I could have lowballed it, possibly. It's my fault. I threw a pick. Yeah, it was a pick six. I threw it to Kendall Fuller, then he got up out of there. Like I said, I like it. I didn't like that throw he just made, but I don't know if that was more my fault than his. So yeah, it probably was for real. So let's see if he can make this throw. Yeah. Yep, I threw it right to him. That's my fault. I threw it right to that nigga. I'm rusty. This is my first game of Madden today, so. I'm still about to beat this dude. Then another thing with Goff is I gotta remember to stay in the pocket with him, dog. I keep trying to roll out and shit, man. That's not what he do. Just throwing a run is not what's up. So. Stop Hubbard. Literally all you gotta do. His pass game is decent, but he relies on Hubbard. He covered everybody. That nigga covered everybody, dog. Impossibly, bro. It's crazy. Teach you about that right there. You don't know about that. What the fuck? You going for it. Give him 10K, man. That arm punt. Oh shit. Nigga, I'm just playing around right now, dog. I'm not even trying for real, bro. I'm really just seeing what this nigga can and can't do right now. I'm about to fuck with him in a minute. Let's see what he do. They should have let me block that. Six, what time is y'all game scheduled for? Nah, ain't nobody left. Use the analog stick, the left analog stick. When you're about to pass, it's pointed in a direction where you want your ball to go. If you want it to go to the right of them, point it toward the best pack, the All-Pro Fantasy pack. Pieces of shit. I Oh, and that's the case, then I would, if I was y'all, go with the elite, because it's a guaranteed elite, you know. Come on, man. You got Pat Watkins. Why don't you take that, dog? You didn't want that. Oh, that made me run away from the dot. That was BS. I'm not playing squads today because I'm not going to get pissed off today, bro. Yeah. I'm not playing squads today. That's squads is off the table for the day, bro. Should have been pissing me off. Fuck that shit. Fucking squads. Come on. Throwing it directly at that nigga, dog, just to see if I can get it over him, and I couldn't. Come on, dog. That was a, I mean, yeah, I guess he did have kind of tight coverage, but still, They should have let me put that motherfucker right over his head, dog. Yeah, I know. That's why I said he was covered, but they still should have let me put that over his head. The most unrealistic shit. No. Oh, Carr. Yeah. Let's see if I can. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can make this throw for real now. I mean, if he's covered, then I'm not gonna throw it. But if he ain't covered, I'm gonna see if I can make this throw. He's gonna be covered. Fuck. He made it. What? Why did he throw it like that, though? That throw was garbage, Jared Goff. God damn. What the fuck was that, dog? What the fuck was that, dog? Yes. That nigga talk all the time, dog. No, I won't do that, man. Let him do him, dog. He's good. Goddamn Flattis. Patrick Swayze. You was named after Dirty Dancing, dog. You was named after Dirty Dancing, my nigga. You be out here dancing, dog. You be dancing your pants off, dog. That's weird, bro. People don't dance no more. All they do is this. That's a little bit before your time, I see. Six don't dance no more. All he do is this. Ain't that right, Six? Ah, you done fucked up. Last few drives. We've hit a wall, so to speak. It is. Thank you, buddy. Be careful. He just tossing shit. Yeah, that strong close is stupid, dog. I need to learn how to run that shit for real. Like, the shit he doing is effective as fuck. Yeah, but I mean, he did that my life away. But I wasn't really playing no real coverage because I wanted to see what he was doing with that. That strong close. His strong close nasty. Yeah. Go lay down. Go. Yeah, that strong close gangster. I'm gonna fuck with his head real quick. Damn, he blew that shit up. How did he not complete that? Appreciate that. I ain't gonna lie, Goff got some. I mean, he making some pretty decent throws out here, bro. That was a dot. Come on, Cam, you're supposed to destroy Reggie Bush. Oh, that was my dude.
26 yards. That certainly has to feel good. It's
not all right, the time that the so should get all the credit. Sometimes I think of what do we need to do? Last match, maybe? Carroll right there. Shut up. Go lay down. Go lay down. Go. Well, oh, come on. I'm just standing there, man. Go down off in there. I let this man go up to fucking 21-0, dog. Immediately taken down to the line of scrimmage, damn right. Where that fumble at? Man gets murdered. He did catch me off guard with that. That was gangster. What'd you say? I didn't want to play him. That's crazy as fuck. Throwing that fucking ball wrong, bro. I try to bullet it instead of lobbing it. That's my fault. I'm trying to touch pass this shit. I should just lob it. I gotta get that touch. Dog, I don't understand how motherfuckers can touch pass consistently, dog. Cause sometimes this shit come out as a bullet. Sometimes it come out as a lob, but it don't never say touch pass. Fuck it. I gotta work on staying in the fucking pocket soon. I don't do that shit at all. You know what I'm supposed to. Got our bullet pass. Okay. It did say dead eye right there, so it did activate. That's what's up.
First and 10 now from the 30. Goff throwing again. And down he goes. They sack him back right around the 41-yard line. We've been around this
league for a while. Yeah, your mic broke up right there. I don't know what you just said. Why won't they let me go and fight for the ball like they'll let the fucking cornerback go and fight for the ball, though? Tell me that. Please answer me that shit. That's stupid. You shut the fuck out of me right there.
I'm sorry. I just walked through the window. I walked through the window! I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Please don't do it. Yes. Yes.
Hey, is anything good on today? No. Let's check his throwing motion. His release ain't bad, man. Y'all still there? Somebody, anybody, anybody, somebody. Fuck y'all. Damn. Fuck it. Let's go back and see what the Rams got. Matter of fact, let me go see what I can do as far as the Rams game. Hey there, sweetie. You know what I'm finna do? Huh? No. I'm about to make a Rams theme team. A Rams theme team. Yes, ma'am. I have no idea, bro. I'm trying to make a Rams theme team. Just like a little baby one right now, not like the full super team. I'm gonna just build the pieces up, but I'm gonna start out, see what all I got. And I ain't got no other running backs that can go in there. Animal Instinct, you fool, say. I did have a tight girly, but he gone now though. He gone. You know, I used to watch that shit. I don't watch it no more now that you don't get no fucking points for it. No, you don't get your packs. The packs ain't, they ain't putting the packs out. What? Packs? Just like, nah, they was just like regular ass little weak ass packs. You ain't really getting no good shit out of them, but you just still got packs. Yeah. It's a chance. Let's see. The three receiver. I wish I could just sort by fucking team, dawg. No, you can't. Come on, spin move. It's stupid. This is for real stupid. Yeah, got me in the game now. What the fuck is wrong with you, bro? No. Who? You mean to tell me I ain't got no Rams left tackles? Oh yeah, I'm tripping. Why is pace not up there as an option? Wow, there you go, right there, I'm tripping. Good call. It was in my head, I'm like, I know I got somebody that can go right here, all right? You might do it for a buck. Black, born to be a rebel. Fuck. Why is what not popping up? That's weird, put this together. Bobby Evans Jr. Say thank you and play the shit out that motherfucker. What you mean? She said she was trying to pick you on out, but it wasn't nothing in stock. I just told her to just wait till after Christmas. Do I not have no Rams tight ends? I know it's something out here. I literally don't have one Rams tight end. All right. I gotta start it. I'll figure it out. Putting together a theme team is kind of six figures every year. Yeah, I earn that. Under this line is where my turn at. Oh, look at that Rams. I got 10 of 15. Strength of power, black zone, Joe, change of direction. I didn't even look at this man's stats before I went into a game. I was so geeked to play with him. Jared Goff. He might have doo-doo stats, or he might have dumb stats. I won't know because I didn't look at him. I don't know. His release is nasty though. His release is nasty as fuck, so I like that. Okay, he ain't bad. 98 throw power, 92 short, 93 medium, 87 deep, 93 on the run, 94 play act. Yeah. I don't know. I ain't never got to make one, and I ain't never really participated in it. If you pull one, you get to make a player, like whatever stats you want on a player, you put it on there, and they make it. Yeah, it don't matter what player it is. It can be whoever your favorite player is. If, let's say your favorite player is fucking. Let's say my favorite player would be Jared Goff. I could just make him a crazy version of Jared Goff and be a golden ticket version. They're probably gonna do it on this, and they did it last year, so I don't see why they wouldn't. Anything you gotta pull a golden ticket, and when you pull a golden ticket, you get to make whoever you want. Yeah. Yeah, they released the player that you made as a golden ticket and all the other players that the other people make. That's where the golden tickets come from. I'm about to get scuffed. I knew it. Come on, man. Nah, that's stupid, dude. I gotta restart my whole game.